Good evening, I'm Rod Isong. A woman has been taken to the hospital after being stabbed. It is breaking news at 6 o'clock. This is a live look in the 3500 block of South Hanna Street, where police have just ramped up the initial part of their investigation. About an hour ago, police were called after a woman was stabbed. She was taken to the hospital in serious condition. We're told it was some type of domestic dispute, and they do have a man in custody, and any charges against him are pending the outcome of the initial investigation. As we get more information, we'll make sure to pass it along on Wayne.com and, of course, the news at 11.